it's a big event for the kids, so we splurge a little bit on them.
Fair fees on this, the opening night of the Dixie Classic Fair. We figure out what the average family will spend. Can your tight budget afford the rides, the food, and the fun?
Making up for the money mistake, unemployed people who were told they were overpaid benefits should like this news. What Governor Bev Perdue says about paying the money back.
A color season brings a lot of tourists in, a lot of visitors.
Fall foliage. No need to travel to Maine or Vermont to see the beautiful colors of the leaves. TripAdvisor rates the best, and it's somewhere right here in North Carolina. Good evening and thank you for being with us. What an amazing night for rides and bright lights. The Dixie Classic Fair.